Nunthorpe with Evening Set and TFM Radio. I'm joined here by George Sheffield, who is a technician at the local school. Which is the school?
Nunthorpe Secondary School.
What do you have to do in your job?
Fix computers, basically, and replace laptops and stuff.
So clever. There's a massive brain inside there.
Yeah.
So you live in the local area?
No, actually, but I just work here.
So it's Nunthorpe has provided you with a job. It seems that if you want a job, you've got to come to Nunthorpe, because one of the ladies that we spoke to has just got a job. There must be a good reason to work in Nunthorpe. It must be a nice place to work.
Yeah, it is, because all the people are nice. It's a posh area.
Well, it is a nice area, and the people are nice, which I think makes all the difference. If you had to go out and about, you know, where would you like to live around the local area? What's a nice place to be around here?
Actually, just over the road. It's like, seems like a nice place.
Yeah. So that's where you wouldn't mind settling down, yeah?
Yeah.
So you can come to Nunthorpe, you can get a job, nice people, nice houses, not much risk of crime, and you get a good bag of fish and chips, which is great.
Yeah.
Here on Talk Up with Susan Catamal, who works in the pharmacy department. You're a dispenser, yes?
Yes.
Just tell me, what's great about being in this local area?
Well, I went to school here, been brought up here, and it's Nunthorpe and Martin area is probably one of the best areas you could be in.
People tend to want to fly the nest as soon as they've got a bit of money in the pocket and they can go and live somewhere. They want to leave and go. What's kept you here?
No, my son's both buying houses in the Nunthorpe area and everything. And no, it's perfect. It's fine.
Would you say not having a local pub is actually quite a good thing, because it could create litter, it could create disturbance? Do you think if you want a drink, like you said, you can go around the corner.
Say you can go around the corner. But then we've got takeaways, we've got... Well, no, we've got everything here now, I suppose.
So you're extremely happy?
Well, yeah, fine.
What would you like to see come to Nunthorpe? Is there anything that, you know, it's a great area to live. Is there anything perhaps...
What we need here is we need a little calf, because we have a lot of old people, and they come around the shop to the chemist or whatever, we do the prescriptions for them, and they need somewhere to break off a cup of coffee and a scone or something like that. We could do with that shop over there being made into like a little calf.
So when the investors look at this on the web or read the Evening Gazette, a great place for people to come and set up business in Nunthorpe, because there's definitely a need for something. I'm actually thinking a calf, so it could make money, do you think?
Yes, it could, of course.
I think I might just have to find out who's letting that out. I think you give me a great tip. Very nice to meet you. I mean, the older community tend to look on things in a different way. You might say, well, you know, things have changed. The roads are busier now. I think that's progression. And the roads need to be, obviously people move here and they want to get around. Is there anything that Nunthorpe's kept which is nice? I mean, it's quite tranquil in some places, isn't it?
Well, there are some nice places, yes.
Let's talk about, let's just mention the local church. What's it called?
St. Mary's.
Now, for some people, church isn't what they go to. For a lot of people, it is. But you seem to get a lot of comfort from it. So Nunthorpe, having a good religious community is a great thing for you. So there's lots of churches here. There's a really good Roman Catholic one as well.
Just down the road there.
So for you, it's not
a Methodist church.
For you, it's not just about worship. It's your friends. You get to have a cup of tea and you get to talk to people. No doubt, if you need help, they'll help you. Yes.
Yes.
So really, what I'm getting from this is, for you, it's the people and the community spirit of Nunthorpe which is everything. Just tell me, if I was to move here, why the people are so great?
Well, they're very friendly to start off with, and as I said, there's plenty to do. In fact, sometimes I find I'm getting too much to do.
Talking up the local area, and here with John the Postie. How are you doing?
I'm doing very well, thank you.
Many scars from dogs, or is that just rumours that you get bit by dogs on a daily basis?
No, it is true, but it's a long time since I've actually walked the streets delivering mail, so I don't come across many dogs these days, fortunately.
If you had 20 seconds to tell the world what's great about this area, what exactly do you think you would choose to say?
First and foremost, that an area is as good as the people that live in it, and the people in Middlesbrough, I think, and especially places like Nunthorpe, are fantastic. I've lived here all my life and I've got no intention of going anywhere else, and yeah, the people, yep.
That's it, people do fly the nest and look for other places to live, and you're right, it's definitely the people that definitely make somewhere a place to live, which is really, really nice, and we've met loads of nice people here. Just tell us where you like to go on different occasions. For example, on a nice day, is there a particular place where you think you've got to go there?
Yeah, there's on a gorgeous day like today, just down the road there, Stewart's Park. Further close into town, there's the Albert Park, and obviously all around the centre square in Middlesbrough now, which is a beautiful area.
Is there anything they've done up for the better? Like, I'm looking around and they're putting up new buildings, new flats, which perhaps help people slightly in the housing ladder, which look kind of modern. There's a lovely nursery on the corner here, which looks really nice, and the kids are so happy. For me, it's got everything, but is there anything that we've perhaps missed that's really good?
I think places like your Nunthorpes and your Acklands have always been nice places. More so in town centres, they're building on a lot of brownfield sites which have been neglected over the years, which is always a good thing. Yeah.
So, hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Okay, what I want you to do is to show these girls how it's done, who are a little bit too shy to have a go. Okay, so it's all about talking up the local area. Just give me your name and how old you are.
Gemma Innocent. I'm nearly 18.
Nearly 18. Yeah. We spoke to lots of people and they said it's a great place to live, the traffic isn't that bad, there's not much crime. One guy says he can park his bike without locking it. We just spoke to a girl who's 16 and has just got a job. I'm hearing positive stuff. On the other hand, some people are saying it's rubbish. So this is the whole point. If we went on the radio and in the papers and said Nunthorpe's rubbish, the people there are rubbish, they'd be up in arms. So we're here talking up the local area. Tell me what you like about where you live.
Well, it's a nice place to live because like all the people are friendly, and I don't know, it's just good.
That's a great answer because people said it's the people that make the place. To be fair,
it's friendly and nice, and you don't feel threatening or anything.
And is this your boyfriend?
Yeah.
So you've also found love in Nunthorpe, which is absolutely lovely. And is there one thing that's changed for the better around here? Because we're obviously here around the shops, but there must be something that's nice down the road up the hill.
Well, the parks used to be dead scruffy, but now they've all been refurbished and they're really nice now.
So that's what it's all about. We found out something new about Nunthorpe, that the park's really nice as well. This is where you want to come and have a walk. There's no litter hanging around and you'll be safe because there's hardly any crime. Thank you very much. Nice to speak to you. It's as easy as that.
There you go.